The former San Anselmo resident known as the American Taliban is once again a free man today. Jackie Ward is here to tell us how he got out of prison earlier than expected. Jackie.
Kenny, John Walker Lindh, the American citizen who joined the Taliban in Afghanistan, was freed after serving 17 of his 20-year sentence. The family of the CIA officer who was killed shortly after he questioned Lindh is heartbroken and angry.
Lindh was interrogated by CIA officer Johnny Mike Spann, who was killed shortly thereafter in a prison uprising. Lindh was brought back to the U.S. to face charges of conspiring to kill Spann, but in a plea bargain, he only admitted to illegally supporting the Taliban.
We still feel that he is radicalized and that releasing him into our public is a danger to everybody.
Allison Spann was still a child when her father was killed. Now a CBS anchor in Biloxi, Mississippi, she sent a letter to President Trump asking him to stop Lindh's release.
I wanted the world to know, hey, Mike Spann isn't just the first American killed in Afghanistan. This is Mike Spann. He has a family who loves him and misses him, and we're fighting for him.
Lindh previously lived in San Anselmo, went to Temescal High School in Larkspur, and moved to the Middle East to learn Arabic after graduating. He joined the Taliban before the September 11th terror attacks and was captured by U.S. forces in Afghanistan in 2001. KPIX 5 security analyst and former FBI agent Jeff Harp worked in counterterrorism at the time of Lindh's arrest.
What was the network? What were the tentacles that reached back into our neighborhood here in Marin?
While he didn't work directly on Lindh's case, he says there's plenty of evidence Lindh was involved in terrorism.
You can't just participate in a bank robbery and then say, hey, I was just there to make a deposit. There was more to this.
Lindh will be on a supervised release for 3 years. His passport will be revoked and he'll need permission to use the internet. If he does go online, he's only allowed to communicate in English and his device will be continuously monitored. He also has to undergo mental health counseling. Kenny?